is familiar with what I'm about to talk about. Now you got these kids out here now, the kid coming, he got a little behavior problem. He fidgety. You know little Johnny can't sit still. Little Johnny can't sit still. You know him? Call your mama.
Little Johnny can't sit still in class.
Well, what you want me to do? You don't sit still at home, man.
Well, I think you should take him to a doctor.
I'm gonna tell you what my mama used to do when I couldn't sit still. She made it uncomfortable for me to sit at all. But you didn't want to move no more because you might have got some more that uncomfortable. You know what I mean? You know what uncomfortable is? When you put, okay. All I'm saying is we're giving these kids the wrong medication. These kids come in, they can't sit still. We're giving them Ritalin. Ritalin. We're giving kids drugs to make them behave. But they crack babies. They need rehab, not Ritalin. You gotta get, boom.
You need to put him in a program. He needs a program, because that's...
You ever listen to the radio and want to throw yourself out the car? when I hear Pretty Boy Swag, I want to throw my... I mean, the trap. I'm talking about on 264 before you get to the Modern Merrimack where it's backed up. I want to wait till the light turn green and the cars go 65, 70, and I want to jump out the car and get hit. That music makes my soul itch. You understand what I'm telling you? Boom. I'm going to do that the whole... See, y'all going to be aggravated before I'm gone. Y'all going to let me stop that, because that's how I feel. We need to know how serious this is, so you can go home and tell your children, stop listening to that little retarded boy. That's how you know. When they're 80, 85, 86, 87, even 90, 90, you got to keep your eye on these children, man. They retarded. I got a little six-year-old. As soon as I see signs of retarded, I'm going to chop it up for her. I love her, but I got to get that out of her early. That's what my mom, you remember when you be bad outside the house, but you ain't never bad in the house? Where them kids at? No kids here, man. These kids talking about whipping their mama high. You gonna beat your mama? Whoa! These kids is gangsters now. From TV. Messing with TV.
They're crazy.
He said that's what it is. They crack babies. It's okay. It's okay to call them crack babies if that's what they are. Isn't it? That's what we do. We too soft now. We too soft on these children. You know what I'm saying? Stuff we politically correct. We can't say certain things.